Hi! Yesterday, I finished the process of updating my Angular course. I released another huge update, a bunch of new sections, after already adding a bunch of new sections a couple of weeks ago, so that therefore, overall, I essentially re-recorded the entire course. And I teach Angular, the most modern version of Angular you can learn nowadays, from the ground up again in this course. At the same time, I also kept the old course online. So right now on Udemy, it's two courses in one course. It's the old course, and in front of that, the new course, the new sections, because the Angular landscape is quite fragmented. There still are many projects that use older versions of Angular, and that's why I wanted to keep the old course online as well, so that you can ignore it if you don't need it. But if you do need it, because you are working on a project that is still using Angular version 9 or 10 or whatever, you still have that old course and you can still learn Angular in the way you need it for those projects so that you really got the best of both worlds. Two courses in one, and you can simply ignore the one you don't need. Now, of course, eventually, at some point in the future, the old course will definitely be removed because they don't want to bloat the course. Right now, it's just the best solution to help as many students as possible. But the main thing is that the course now includes a brand new Angular course, an entire course starting from the ground up, and where we then dive deep into topics like components, directives, services and dependency injection, change detection, RxJS, routing, HTTP, and much, much more. And therefore, if you're not on board of this course yet, you can of course now join it with a great discount. You'll find a link below the video, because now, of course, with the update being released yesterday, is the perfect point in time to join the course and learn all about one of the most popular web frameworks you can work with these days. If you're an existing student, you got the update for free on Academind Pro. A new course was created and existing students were enrolled into that course for free. So you got the update for free if you already had the course. If you don't have it yet, now is the time to join. So if you're on board of this course or if you plan on joining it, I hope you'll get a lot out of this update and I hope you will like the new course.